Man, Don Corleone, I need a man who has powerful friends. I need a middle dozen cash. I need, Don Corleone, those politicians that you carry in your pocket, like so many nickels and dimes.
And what is the interest for my family?
30%. In your first year, your run should be $3-4 million, and then it would go up.
And what is the interest for the Dali family?
My compliments. I'll take care of the Tatalias, out of my share.
Are you telling me I get 30% for political influence and legal protection?
That's right.
Why'd you come to me? Why do I deserve this generosity?
But if you consider $1 million in cash, just finance, a tu salud, Don Corleone.
I send them to see you because you're a serious man, to be treated with respect. But I must say no to you, and I'll give you my reasons. It is true, I have many friends in politics, but they wouldn't be friendly very long if they knew my business was drugs instead of liquor or gambling, which they regard as a harmless vice. But drugs is a dirty business.
Hey, Don Corleone,
it doesn't matter to me what a man does for a living, understand? But your business is a little dangerous.